Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. I am Kai from Wondershare DemoCreator and we're back with yet another how-to video. If you find our videos helpful and haven't subscribed to our channel yet, make sure that you hit the subscribe button and click on the bell icon to stay updated on our future videos. Today's video is dedicated to creators who want to increase the reach of their videos. We're going to learn how to add subtitles to social media videos online, a guaranteed way to increase the engagement of your videos. Before we show you how to add subtitles, let's see why they are so important. An estimated 5% of the population has some form of hearing loss. That's roughly 460 million people who are deprived of content without captions. Captioned videos offer them an equivalent user experience and increase the accessibility of your videos. When you cater to this audience, you inherently increase the reach of your videos. With closed caption videos, you can effortlessly watch a video in a crowded space, like on a train, on a bus, or a library, or anywhere where you don't want to attract attention to yourself. Captions offer an unlimited source of entertainment regardless of your environment. Another good reason for adding video captions is that most autoplay videos on social media are muted. If you are simply swiping through videos on autoplay, a closed caption video is more likely to get a higher reach. This is because you understand the context of the video even without sound and will be intrigued to watch the complete video. To get higher feedback on your video, adding a closed caption definitely does the trick. Almost one in every 5 US citizens speaks a language other than English in their homes. Captioning the videos helps them to master vocabulary, pronunciation, and even something as basic as sentence structure. This means the video is understood and comprehended by a larger audience, including non-native speakers who otherwise have trouble deciphering the context. An important component of any video marketing strategy is SEO. It helps generate and direct traffic to your page and boost your subscriber count. If your video ranks well, it will make the top page of the search engine results. Closed captioning your videos immensely improves their SEO ranking. Why, I hear you cry? This happens because each time the video narrator speaks a keyword, it gets transcribed by the search engine, and this aids Google in finding relevant content for the search. Okay, let's dive into how you can add captions or subtitles to various forms of content. Adding subtitles to your videos is extremely easy. We're going to focus on how to add subtitles to social media videos online for a few of the major video viewing platforms, namely YouTube and Instagram. These platforms also allow you to add captions directly to your videos, so let's start with the basics. Subtitling YouTube videos is a key factor to enhancing the accessibility of your video. Not only does it improve a video's legitimacy, but it snags the attentions of viewers scrolling the autoplay function while viewing content. Adding closed captions within YouTube is a piece of cake, and here's how you can do it. Start by signing into YouTube Studio. Now choose the video you want to add subtitles to. A pop-up will appear. In the Video Elements section, click on Add Subtitles. On the left side, you will see a menu. Select how you want to add your captions, manually, auto-transcription, or by uploading a file. After you're done, click Save. There are pros to this. Sophisticated auto-speech recognition software provides accurate and quality captions, and you can find this with the CC button option on the YouTube player. Also, the auto captions are free to use and can be edited if you want. On top of that, the subtitle font size and positioning can also be adjusted. And they allow captioning and subtitling in multiple languages. There are a few cons as well. Unclear voices and background noise may need to be clarified for the software. Also, it does not work very well with other languages other than English. To make your Insta videos user-friendly, you may want to add captions. Let me show you how you can add captions to your videos on Instagram. First, select a video for upload. Tap on the bottom of the video, then select Edit. Next, go to Advanced Settings and tap or toggle Show Captions to turn the captions on or off. The pros are you can add captions to your videos with this quick, free, and easy method. The automatic captions will help you fill in most of the text. If there are any discrepancies, you can simply correct them later on. Auto transcription in English offers pretty precise captions, and you can drag and decide the location of your subtitles. There are a few cons though. Currently, Instagram does not allow captioning of reels. Like YouTube, the captioning feature does not work well with other languages apart from English. Up until now, I've only mentioned the social media platforms that allow auto captions, but what about those apps that don't offer them? The answer is simple, just use Wondershare DemoCreator. DemoCreator is a professional quality video editing tool with a simple user interface allowing creators like me to save a lot of time while still producing high quality content. DemoCreator allows you to add captions to videos, which is especially useful in cases where a platform does not offer auto captions. And this is how you can do it. So, in order to add captions to your video in DemoCreator, first download and install DemoCreator on your PC. Go to File and select Import Media, Files on the main menu. From the PC, select the files you need and click Import. Next, move your footage down into the timeline. In the Captions section, click Subtitles, and select the language. Drag and drop a subtitle effect on the video in the timeline. A text box will appear on the screen. Type in the text for each part of the video. Instead of adding subtitles manually, with DemoCreator, you can automatically convert your audio to text in any language. Here's how you can do it. From the captions, select Auto Caption. A pop-up like this will appear. Click on Start to Recognize to start transcribing. Once done, all the text tracks are available on the timeline. Check the accuracy and precision. You can customize the size, border, shape, and other things from the panel on the right. The best part about using DemoCreator is that you have complete freedom to design your subtitles. Once you've designed them, you can upload your videos on all platforms, especially those that do not offer auto captioning. DemoCreator allows you to upload your video directly on your YouTube channel with the export option. For Instagram Reels and TikTok, you can export the video to your PC and then upload it wherever you want. And exporting a video from Wondershare is as easy as ABC. Go to the export button on the bottom right of the toolbar. An export pop-up will open. Select and change the video settings, the encoder, resolution, frame rate, and bit rate. Choose a file location on your PC for the exported file and click export. Social media allows all sorts of people to connect on a single platform, and adding closed captions will help you increase engagement and allow even more non-native English speakers to understand your video and enjoy it as well. So don't forget to give Wondershare DemoCreator a try. It's a fantastic tool to help you caption and subtitle your videos. Speaking of videos, if you find this one helpful, don't forget to share it and also like and subscribe to the channel. That's it for today, guys. I'll catch you in the next one.